Drunk, it got me stepping all up in the club, acting all cocky. Cocky and I'm feeling good, and I'm all cocky. 20 in the morning, one alcohol got me. I'm off that Patron, it got me stepping all up in the club, acting all cocky. Cocky and I'm feeling good, and I'm all broccoli. 20 in the morning, one alcohol got me.
And KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHradio.com. Big Mix Crew live in the studio right now. We got some special guests in the building. We got the Hoodstarz in here.
Man, what's good with it, man? KCRH, what's happening?
Now, Band-Aid, you came here a little while ago with me, and I let you know how much of a super fan I was of y'all.
Yes, you did.
I've been rocking with y'all for a long time.
Yes,
I love y'all music. And I was just tweeting the other day, man. Like, there hasn't been a song that I heard that you guys have dropped that hasn't been a banger. And this is, I told you this like a year and a half, 2 years ago. I didn't have a chance to meet you yet.
Right on, I appreciate that.
And I'm
that.
Juice meeting you, you feel me?
I gotta
be professional though. You know, I can't be on that fan mode, groupie type stuff right now. So I gotta talk to y'all. New project dropping next month, November 18th, 56 months with DJ Drama.
DJ Drama. It's a Gangsta Grills, you feel me?
First group, artist, whatever, to have a Gangsta Grills, you feel me, from the Bay Area. So, you know, we looking for that Bay love, man. We looking for that support, you know?
And definitely everybody got to give it to y'all.
Yes,
y'all been doing this for a minute.
Man, we just keep it moving, man. We keep trying to make this quality street music, and that's what we going to give them on November 18th. We going to remind them what it is.
For sure.
Real street quality street music.
For sure. Now, like, that's the thing, like, quality. Like, a lot of artists, they can't come with that good quality. And every time, like, the songs we have in here, we like a 5 or 6 songs that we have in regular rotation. I told you my favorite song was Focus on the Money. You feel me? Every song.
You see that video? You ever see that video?
Bruh.
You feel me?
Bruh, the Splash video is probably my favorite, though.
Ah, the Splash?
We had fun with Splash.
We directed that one.
For sure.
We direct most of our videos. Like, we got a lot more videos coming. I think we own, like, 5 we got done right now that we ain't even let go.
We ain't even released yet.
So we got 5 videos. Video almost everything. You feel me? So
we ain't even released yet. This 56 months is going to be crazy.
What exactly can we expect with 56 months? Like, what type of features? I know you guys work with DJ Drama on it. I know you guys got some stuff coming out.
I mean, we want to give them a lot of us, you feel me? But at the same time, we reached out to everybody who, you know, who we've been dealing with for the last 56 months, basically. You know what I mean? And that's what the whole 56 months album is all about. Is we talking about everything that we done been through from the, you know, from the Fed case to, you know, losing friends and homeboys in the streets in the last 56 months, losing them to the system, trying to better ourselves, you know what I mean? And you know, We just gave them a piece of us, which we usually don't do. You know, we invited them into our lives, you know what I'm saying? But as far as on the album go, you know, we got Ty Dolla $ign.
For sure.
You know, we got Too Short. We got damn near the whole Live Wire from Jay Stylin to Lil Blood to Filthy
Rich.
To, you know what I mean?
Stevie Joe.
We got Forax on that thing. You feel me?
Yeah, we
got beats though from everybody.
From everybody, from Tracks a Million. Most of the beats on there was done by the Mechanics. Shout out to Dop. Shout out to Tweet.
Yeah. But we got June on the beat.
We got Drugs. Drugs is a combination of producers, which is
Ty Dolla $ign, DJ Mustard, and I believe T-Fly.
T-Fly.
For sure.
All right. Then we also got Mustard beat. We got a track from Mustard, a DJ Mustard track. You know I mean, we working, bro.
One thing about me and Band-Aid, and it's a trip that you said that y'all, that we come with a lot of good music. One thing that we is, and it's no disrespect to no producers or nothing, but we real critical about the music that we rap on.
For
like, you're not going to just give me no garbage with, or you're not going to just give me a CD with 10 beats on it, and then I end up picking whatever was the best one out of those 10.
Yeah.
Because what if them just beats was horrible and then that last beat was just the best out of the 10?
Yeah, for sure.
Then it's going to be all right. You dig what I'm saying? So we trying to just be a little bit better than all right when we make songs.
And also let me shout out AKA Lil Frank and also Show Banger. They on the album. And Young Screw, he in the studio with us right now. You feel me, Screw? Y'all go check out his pages. His YouTube videos be crazy. You feel me? He's doing 100,000s. You know what I'm talking about?
He got a mixtape coming out. You know what I'm saying? Pretty soon. Tell him about what the mixtape called.
Straight out the mid, coming soon, man. We getting this shit together.
You can't cut.
It's all good. We'll figure it out.
We on the air,
bro. You know what I'm saying? That's my nephew. He learning. You feel me?
Yeah,
but We trying to develop artists and trying to be, you know, and try to move this into the next direction and try to move it to the next level. And that's why we went on ahead and did the DJ Drama project so we can, you know, pretty much let y'all know, man, we coming back out, but we don't ever give you nothing regular. We gonna always give you something that that's gonna be like, ah.
For sure.
You feel me?
It is.
Now, the new Come Getter track, Ty Dolla $ign, Clyde Carson on there with y'all, that's gonna be on 56 Months, right?
They can actually go to iTunes right now, and right you now. Can go, you can either pre-order the album, uh-huh. and then you'll get the Come and Getter and also your Mitch, which is another single that we did, you yep. feel me? You can get that, they get them to you right there, and then you on November 18th, like magic, it'll just go poof, voila, yeah. pop up in your box. Huh. You know? So, yeah, you can go to iTunes. You can get that. You can cop that Come and Getter. You can also cop that your Mitch featuring Jay Stylin and 4Rax is on the hook.
Let's drop Come Getter right now. Can y'all do me a favor and introduce the track to the East Bay?
Yes, sure.
It's the Hoodstarz, man, Band-Aid and Scoop. It's the exclusive new single, Come Getter.
Come Getter featuring Ty Dolla $ign and your boy Clyde Carson.
Here we go right now. KCRH 89.9 FM.
Dollar. You better cover, cause I be on my pimpin'. You better come get this. You better come get this. Come get this. You better come get this. You can come get this. Yeah.
If you love a bruh, cover. Officer Foley, hold on her like she a Roly. She was in the studio with Brody though. Now she at home with Scooter playing rodeo. Yeah. You better come get her, cause she out of pack. Conversation with the got me in her pack. Blame it on the weed, blame it on the track. I'm just saying, know your bra be all in my face. Purse first, I don't trick the cops. First, everything was love, now she catting off. She be on me texting Facebook, Insta, Twitter. If you really love her, better come and get her.
If you love her, you better cover. Cause I be on my pimpin'. You better come get this. Get this. Come get this. You better come get this. Come get this. Yeah.
Had a pimp by my back. Ain't interested what you ask for. I meet like a car on the show floor. Pull it over. Like Popo. Great like Coco. In a brown, same color Coco. Boyfriend, I'm me. But he ain't no. Big boys, give a fuck. No. Think I'm groovy. All on my mojo. Twerking all loosely. Trying to get a slumper. Approach me about her. That's a no-no. Now you to a wall. Then we call you a plumber. I really want her. I just want a renter. Charlie seen me. All I really want is winners. You love her better cover than become a saver. Your dog game and she want to play.
You better cover, cause I be on my pimpin'. You better come get this. Yeah, you better come get this. Whoa. Come get this. Whoa. You better come get this. Come get this. Whoa. Yeah.
Met her at the after hour. Too many drinks, had her acting wild. Just came and we bout to leave. And she ain't even got an alibi, better. Cover. If you love her, got a phone number. Ready, coming over when she call up. Put the on hold, I got a lot to do. Still, she gon' roll up feeling brand new. Cause I'm fresh from the bank, was a good day. Ice cubes in the chain, me and yo dude. No compare, ain't the same, it's a good feeling. Though it sound like you in pain on my king size. On my king, already know who she gon' leave with. Brain, genius, yo dang, love that tension.
If you love her, better cover, cause I be on my pimpin'. You better come get this. Yeah, you better come get this.
Whoa.
Come get this.
Whoa.
You better come get this. Come get this.
Whoa.
KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRH Radio.com. We got you live streaming right now. Hoodstarz in the building.
Get her.
56 months next month on the 18th drama.
Yeah, November 18th.
Sure.
The Hoodstarz, man. 56 months. DJ Drama is jumping off.
You feel me? And you could, and on this album, you know, it's, you know, Gangsta Grills is known for mixtapes, but what we gave you was an album.
Mm-hmm.
You feel me?
Yeah,
you know,
most
we took
definitely,
you
most
we
definitely.
Took you to the club, you feel me? We took you.
We hit you in the heart.
In the heart.
You
feel me? You feel me?
We got them records, you feel
you know
me?
What I mean?
The ones,
we gave you something really to think about. We gave you something to smoke to. You know what I mean? We gave you something to be proud of.
If you are a fan of the Hoodstarz, if you follow our music, then you know we try to touch everything when we make an album.
Absolutely.
When we put it down,
yeah.
We try to touch everything, all kind of subjects. So the subject matter is definitely there. It's definitely on point. You feel me? We got a song, you know what I'm saying, called Black Girl Lost. I don't even know if that's the name of the song, but I just that's what I be calling it.
Black it's called Love. Fall.
It's called Fall.
It's called Fall.
Straight up, but like I said, we got them songs though. You know what I mean? We got them songs. And every song we got gonna bang your trunk. You feel me? So
yeah.
Like I said, November 18th, man. Gangsta Grills, the Hoodstarz, Band-Aid and Scoop.
I think one of the other dopest things about you guys is that y'all chemistry is crazy and your sound.
I think that's my nephew. You feel me? Like, you know, I raised this boy on the side of me. You feel me? He used to be the type to try to jump out. You feel me? He'd jump out of the
head. He ain't had his meds. He ain't really had his meds today, so.
Look at better that hat.
It's a little difficult. You feel me? Nah, we not no put together group. You dig what I'm saying? It ain't like some, we a put together group. I mean, we grew up together. You feel me? I'm talking about as far as like hustling together as kids, though. You dig what I'm saying? Going to school together, everything, though. I even had to live in his house. You feel me?
His feet used to stink. My mama used to tell him to chop his feet off and leave him at the door. He was like 6 or 7 at that age.
I don't remember. I don't recall.
I know. You feel me?
I don't really recall, but yeah, we ain't no put together group.
Stinky toe.
That's fool. It's crazy. But that's what make our chemistry what it is.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know what I mean? We can feed off each other, especially when we on the stage.
Yeah, let them know where they can follow you guys at online.
Top, you know, you can follow us. We got the Together Insta WAP. You feel me? It's Band-Aid. BANDAIDE _ the big capital N _ Scoot SCOOT. Then you can hit me on my solo on the IG at Band-Aid Hoodstarz. That's BANDAIDE Hoodstarz HOODSTARZ.
Yep. And you can hit me on IG at Blackboy BLAKKBOI Hoodstarz. You feel me? You can hit me on the Twitter, ScootDog650, ScootDog650.
I'm Band-Aid652,
you know. We on our own, we do our own little social networking. So if you get us on social network, you definitely talking to either Band-Aid or Scoot. You feel me?
So that's what's up.
Holla at us. We holla back. You
definitely.
Feel me? Even if you ugly. You feel me? You know what I'm saying?
Oh, man, I'm telling you.
We holla back. It really don't matter. It's all good. Yeah, Screw, man. What's your Twitter,
my
brother?
My IG is Young Screw, YUNGSKREWW. Young Screw. Thing is Facebook. Holla at me.
And best believe, next time we come up here, we gonna bring you some music from Young Screw.
For sure.
You know what I'm saying? We working on a few things. We just finalized a few things on his mixtape, so that's going to be in the work. I mean, we moving, you feel me? And it don't stop, you know what I mean? The momentum is serious, and we still pushing. It's the Hoodstarz. We ain't going nowhere, no time soon, you feel me?
Absolutely.
Y'all could come see us tonight. If y'all listening right now live, y'all can come see us.
We at the Hookah Lounge tonight, you feel me?
Bad me the Hookah. Yeah. Good 38.
Bad me the Hookah.
Yeah, they'll be at Mandela Lounge tonight, 38 East 25th Avenue in the city of San Mateo.
And
free all night. Come
free
on.
Free all night. We vibing. You feel
we
me?
Vibing. We smoking on some hookah. We ain't charging to get in tonight. We just chilling. We smoking on hookah.
We play like about 5-6 new joints off the album. You feel me? We ain't necessarily, we might perform, but not necessarily a performance, but just, you know.
But come mingle with us.
Come
you know what I'm saying? First few drinks on OP, for sure. My manager got
no
you.
No doubt. And Screw got you, too. You feel me? To introduce
just when you
to
come
Screw.
To the door, just ask for OP and Screw. And they're going to take care of that tab for you. Man. You ain't got to. Man, OP got you. Straight
so come,
up.
Come kick it with the stars tonight. We just kicking back. We vibing. Willie Joe going to be in the house. Furious going to be in the house. Your boy Miller going to be in the house. We all just vibing this. It's the turn
it's,
up.
It's like an industry mixer.
Yeah, it's like a mixture. We're all getting together and connecting
with
each
other. It's a mixer. So, you know, DJs, y'all come on out, man. We got a special treat for y'all, man.
We chilling. You know, if you got an attitude, man, park your attitude at home or leave it in your purse.
And just send your girl.
Don't bring it out
send
with
her.
Us tonight. You know, we chilling.
You don't
vibe.
Just send her.
Send her. You feel me? Send her.
You better come with her because you better come her.
You better come
her. I'm coming to get hot. Screw.
San Mateo is definitely not the place to go with no attitude.
No, no, because they're
cool in San Mateo.
Yeah, the police will teach you about attitude.
I'm telling you, the police station like 5
a little bit worse
minutes
than San Jose. Remember, I think the last time we had a show up there, they walked up to the door talking about, oh, Band-Aid and Scoot, tell them they can't smoke in the car next time they come. You know what I'm saying? Talking about homeboy that out.
Damn. Now, what's the first video can we expect from 56 Months?
Well, we got 5 already shot. We got your Mitch. That's already shot.
Uh-huh.
That's probably be the first one that you see, actually, to keep it real.
Sure.
You might see that on the front page of Vivo.
Yeah.
You might see it on the front page of Vivo, actually, in the next couple of days.
There we go.
And also, we shot a video for Kush Clouds, which is a smoking song. We shot a video for 4 in the Morning, which is with Young Screw and Rob the Goer and 6-4, 600. And we also shot a video for I'll Be Right There, which is like a song.
That was one of my favorite ones too. I'll Be Right There.
Yeah, I'll Be Right There.
Right now we're looking to get a we might have the Your Mitch video.
Yeah,
on Revolt. On Revolt TV.
Okay, that's what's up. That's dope.
Man, y'all look for us, man. We ain't going nowhere. Like I said, it's the Hoodstarz, man. We here to stay. Straight
now,
up.
Now, how have you, like, check this out. Because you guys are Bay Area legends. That's just the way it goes. Like, how have you guys stayed relevant the whole time? Like, because I know the music. I hear the music. The music is obviously banging because obviously everybody still wants to hear it.
I mean.
Go ahead, B. I didn't mean to cut you off.
Nah. That go from just, like I said, shout out to AKA or shout out to Young Bari or shout out, you feel me, to Show Banger. You feel me? It's like, we try to stay in contact with the new up-and-coming artists. You know what I'm saying? And we ain't going to, I know what it was like when we was coming up and we was trying to get some help from, not all of them, but some of the few OGs, you feel me? They kind of like turned their nose up to us, you feel me?
So, yeah,
you
know, we ain't haters. We really listen to music. Like, we got our ear to the street, though, you feel me?
So, and we don't ever want to be the bitter older rappers.
Not, yeah, we
you
definitely
what not. I'm
we don't lose touch on of what's going on in the streets because we still out here. So our ear's still to the streets. So we intertwine with it. You dig what I'm saying? So you we ain't stuck in our old style.
I tell them
like
tell them to spell intertwine.
I-N-N-E-R twine.
There you go.
You feel me?
All right, let's jump into your mitts right now. Can someone of you guys, both of y'all together, introduce
it? It's Groovy. You feel me? Matter of fact, speaking of Groovy, that's the name of the hat line. Y'all go check that out. We got Groovy hats and we got Groovy socks.
It's going to come to you soon.
Coming soon. But speaking of Groovy, your mitts, because we ain't talking about no females on this show. Don't get it twitted. We talking about them dudes. You did?
Straight up.
This your Mitch, man. Featuring Jay Stallion and Folk Racks, man. We getting on you dudes, man.
It's the Hoodstarz, man. 56 months. And the store is November 18th. Holla.
KCRH 89.9 FM. Once again, Band-Aid Scoop. Your Mitch on East Bay's best ride at KCRH Radio.
Since you always want to talk about somebody, I think it's about time that we speak about you. Take a look in the mirror, you so sorry. Running off at the mouth, that's all you Mitches do. You Mitch, 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 you Mitch. Yeah, Mitch.
But you mad about a whoopty? All this about a whoopty? Lil' mama drive a hoopty. That's the whole temp. And you acting all cool. Sweet speaking on. Let's talk about. Cause I know who be riding, know who be sliding, and I know who be hiding. You wanna run your yaps? Speak on that. Speak on facts. Cause it's rats in your circle for a fact. Now excuse my back. Please excuse my back. Wanna talk about this, let's talk about that, or let's not talk at all. You wanna speak my name, I don't say next, my head is involved, you know.
Since you always wanna talk about somebody, I think it's about time that we speak about you. Take a look in the mirror, you so sorry. Running off at the mouth, that's all you Mitches do. You Mitch, you Mitch.
Nowadays, they talk just like BT say, she say, they say, we say. Pillow talk with your lips say. Loud talking, your lips say. Talk baseball, let them speak it up. When I'm around them lames, kill gang. Gossip running till it's ABCG, and that's on me. Hating always speaking on the next. No bands, no checks. Speaking on, running hook. It's probably why they never. If he gossip like a bitch, then he probably that. If he talking like a snitch, then he probably that. Since you always wanna talk about it, let's discuss how you be talking about it.
Since you always wanna talk about somebody, I think it's about time that we speak about you. Take a look in the mirror, you so sorry. Running
off at the mouth, that's all you Mitches do. You Mitch, 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 you Mitch,
you Mitch, you Mitch, you Mitch, you Mitch, you Mitch, the sociopath when it come to a bitch. Call me Lil Novocaine, boy, cause I don't feel it. I used to shoot, now I get a hit. Never change, I'm the same, still find me on 10th.
Cypress.
Lock like a wrench. Couldn't find me, I was going in. Had your bitch, and she was going down. All this pipe in the don't choke. I don't do the girlfriends, but I sell dope. I pop fans, no, I don't do the bro.
Nope.
Make this bitch giddy up like a antelope. She fell in love with the nastiest shit I ever wrote. She told me bring the pee by the boat. I met her through blood, I know she on. Go around, watch the bitch mouth, I was so.
Revolution
so.
Mix.
Since you always wanna talk about somebody. I think it's about time that we speak about you. Take a look in the mirror, you so sorry.
Running off at the mouth, that's all you Mitches do.
You Mitch, 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 you Mitch.
What's up? What's up? What's good with the East Bay? This is the Hoodstarz Band-Aid and Scoop.
And right now you KCRH 89.9.
Wet fountain. Two knees in my face, splash mount. Paddle boat, handle that. Life jacket strapped on, I can run it back. Kardashian air, run it back. Reggie Bush on that, so I run it back. Wet, wet, drip, drip. Tryna put it in and let it drip, drip. What I'm sipping on, I guess you. Gonna put it on my tongue like a cashew. She Dora, I'm Swiper. Face down, I'ma need windshield wipers. Raincoat, rain boots, umbrella rain suit. All this gear on still ain't rain proof. So this is what I'm gonna do. Let it splash in my face like the rain. Do
small waist, fat, cute face. Splash, splash, splash. Small waist, fat, cute face. Splash, splash, splash.
Small waist, same color Kelly Rowland. True religion, jeans, show weave, shorty holin'. Fiji water wet, raindrop, drip, drip. Long legs, no tummy with the Nikki hips. Wet, splash. Black Kush, bad. Tattoos on her back, love her hood, hood. Ay, jumping out of stretch pants when she try to dance. Plies on a pretty body, can't control my hands. The way I'm feeling off this liquor make me wanna stick her. The way this jewelry dripping off me feeling like I pull her in the VIP to come and kick it with us. Wet, waterfall, raindrop, hurricane. First 48 dead thing. Murder gang, wet, tsunami, the sun is splash. Trying to get her out of her body fast.
Small waist, fat, cute face.
Waterfall,
splash.
Drip, drip, Niagara Fall mustache. Drip, drip, head first, nosedive. I'ma take a trip, then left stroke, right stroke. I'ma take a dip.
Splash.
Then this is what I'm gonna do. Let it splash in my face like the rain.
Small waist, fat.
KCRH 89.9 FM, KCRHradio.com. Back in the building with the Hoodstarz.
Uh-huh.
At least half of them. You still here? Band-Aid's still here.
Nah, you know I'm still in the building. You know, school had to cut for a quick second. Get ready for that show tonight. Don't forget, y'all, we chilling in San Mateo, 38th Street, East 38th Street. I believe that's the address.
Yeah, 38 East 25th Avenue in the city of San Mateo. It's free all night, 7 to midnight. Yeah. Hello, people going to be there.
We smoking on the hook. Pass me the hooker. You feel me? So, you know, y'all come out, man, kick it with the stars, man. Kick back, chill. We chilling. We vibing tonight. You know what I mean? We ain't on no twerking hyphy. We just chilling. We vibing. So come vibe with the stars. You feel me?
Man, the last time you were here, I let you know that hyphy is my favorite music.
Yeah, I know, man. That was the real era, man. That was real energy.
Yeah.
That was real energy. You know what
Absolutely.
Mean? you can't buy that energy. You know what I mean? You can't do that. We no, get it. Go ahead.
November 18th, 56 months drop, DJ Drama, Hoodstarz.
They can go to iTunes right now and pre-order that joint.
Uh-huh.
You feel me? You definitely could do that. And you'll get the two songs right now, your Mitch and a Come Get It with Ty Dolla $ign. You feel me? So go to iTunes, go cop that joint. Come out tonight, confide that joint. You feel me? And we'll just do it like that.
And after the project drop, the album, I know we're going to get like a tour. We're going to see you guys all over the place.
We already on like a little mini tour, but it's definitely one bigger coming in the works.
Uh-huh.
Last week, we was in San Jose at Motif. We was turned up.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight, you know, we at the hookah joint at the lounge. Next week, which is the first, we in Santa Cruz.
Okay.
Then on the 8th, we in Vegas. Then on the 14th, we in Salinas. On the 21st of November, we in Watsonville. And on the 22nd, we in Spokane.
He got all the dates in his head, ready
you
to
feel
go.
Me.
It's about to be turned up.
Yeah, turn DF up. You know what I mean? That's what we finna do, bro.
Yeah, KCRH 89.9 FM.
Which one you catching?
I'm going to have to catch one of them. Probably the Santa Cruz one.
Santa Cruz, what about tonight? You coming out tonight?
Yeah, I'm coming out tonight.
See, that's what I'm saying. See, we got stars in the building. You feel me? Not to mention, like I said, Fear should be in the building, Miller be in the building, and also your boy Willie Joe. I'm from the Bay, bro. We all in the building tonight.
Now, I want to give you the chance to do any type of shout-outs, anything like that. You want to show love to, anything like that.
For sure, man. Shout-out my boy OP Out of Pocket, man. You feel me? He next to me. You feel me? He been rocking and rolling with it. Shout-out the boy PK. And I dig. Shout-out the whole Live Wire. Shout-out my boy AKA Frank. Shout-out the boy Show Banger. Shout-out Barry. Shout-out this boy, other boy on the seat on the side of me, Young Screw. Feel me? Definitely shout out the company, man. Shout out to Bose College.
You feel me?
Shout out KCRH 89.9 FM.
Yeah. Thank you for coming again, fam.
Oh, wait, one more shout out. Yo, baby mama. I wasn't talking about your baby mama. Yeah. I'm talking about the listeners.
Sure. Thank you. I thought you were talking about my baby mama. No, not your baby
mama. I wasn't talking about your baby mama. I'm talking about the listeners.
For sure. One more time, do me a favor and introduce Come Get It with Ty Dolla $ign and Clyde Carson.
Yes, sir, man. This is Mr. Come Get It featuring Ty Dolla $ign and Clyde Carson off that 56 months. Gangsta Grills DJ Drama available November 18th. Go get your fix.
KCRH 89.9 FM. If you missed any of the interview, it'll be up in a little while on BigReid.com.
If you love her, you better cover. Cause I be on my pimping. You better come get this, get this. You better come get this, get this. Come get this, get this. You better come get this, get this. Come get this, get this. Yeah.
If you love a bruh, cuff. Officer Foley hold on her like she a Pirelli. She was in the studio with Brody though. Now she at home with Scooter playing rodeo. You better.